anxiety and phobia, panic attack and post-traumatic disorders. God has given us the spirit of peace.